Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to remove the brake pads. This is a Hyundai Tucson 2016 model. Okay, usually this thing have two screws, one here, one here. There are 14 millimeter screws. To hold in place.
Sorry.
These two are not so tight. It's not needed to put too much force. When you put it back, you'll have another one down here. You can see they came very easy. Now with a flat screwdriver, make like this, left and right. After that, pull this. If you intend to replace them, you need to do something to push back this, because the new brake pads will be thicker than this, and you need to push this cylinder back. Okay, it's a special tool for this. I don't have a problem. It has this to push out when you don't put your foot on the brake pedal. Now to take them out, we have something here you need to push up, and after that you can take out. Simple as that. Okay, the other one, the same thing for the other one. You need to push something, a small clip. I will show you after what I push. Okay. The inside pad, it will have this metal thing, because here it pushed the cylinder on this thing. Okay. I'll show you what I've... Okay, perfect. Here is this thing, I've pushed it. When you put it back, you just push the brake pad in place. But in, when you pull out the brake pad, you need to push this thing here. This and this, okay? Up or down, doesn't matter. Okay. Now, if you want to remove this thing also, it has two screws. They are... Let's see. 17. 17 screws. Wait a moment. Okay. Remove this thing. 17 millimeter, two screws. You will see them. So this one, you need to use some force. If you want to remove just the brake pads, you don't need to remove this. If you want to change the disc also, you need to remove this thing. free one.
We have another one down here.
Simple as that. Now, once you take the disc down, you will have on the disc two screws, cross type. I will try to remove it. I don't need it to remove it because I will paint the, I don't know how it's called. There are two screws. Okay, you can see them. Usually it's very hard to remove it. You see? No chance. You can see. They are very, very. If you really want to remove it, with a hammer, a screwdriver, first hit two, three times with the hammer. After that, use a special thing to remove all the screws. You need to hit the screw on the exterior like this, and here it came like this. Okay? It will came out finally. We will have another one. I will do the same thing. Okay. Usually when you change your back disc, they will came with two new screws, okay? If you damage them, it's not a problem.